Hello, good morning, and welcome to Active Newcastle. This is Move to Music with Jan, and here we are on Marvellous Monday again. So hope you can take your chair if you want to do this exercise in the chair. You just need a water bottle, some comfortable clothing and footwear, and I've got some background music going on for you just while we get everybody into the room. So take this at your own pace, of course. And I think we're about to get cracking. So we've got Heather in the room. Hello, Heather. And there's a few others. Oh, there's our regulars, Christine. Hi, Christine. Lovely to have you. Oh, the numbers are racking up there. And Christine's got a thumbs up, so she must be feeling good. Okay, then. So, working in the chair, tapping it out. Everything you can do standing up, you can do seated, or you can do it with big arms. You can stop the arms if it's too hard and just do the legs. Okay, we've got Steve in the room and Judith. That's great. Lovely to see all the regulars here. I hope you enjoy the session and we'll get started, eh? Right, I'll turn the music up. Here we go. So we've got a little bit of a different CD for you today. Off we go. Okay, so starting with that easy march. Standing tall, stomach pulled in, shoulders relaxed. Take it wide. Just warming up these legs and arms. Bring it in. Good stuff. Deep breath in and out. Good. Shake it out. Shake the wrists. Turn the wrists. Other direction. Okay. Little toe tap to the front. Good stuff. Ready, tap side. Keep it going. That's lovely. That was an earring on the floor. I thought I better just get that. Ready, tapping behind. Squeeze that butt. So back heel off the floor. Oh, that's looking brighter all of a sudden. Good stuff. March it up. So there were basic moves there. March it wide. Tap the toe. Remember, if you're in the chair, you're just tapping the floor there. Good. Take the arms out. Slow them down if you wish. Over you go. Got our dancing shoes on. Push it out. Swing. Travel forward. Getting moving now. Take it back. Swing it out. Step it in. Traveling forwards. Take it back. Change the arms, crisscross. Over the top. Take it down. Shoulder shrug. Up and down. Toe tap. Travel it forwards. Good stuff. Roll it back. Really open the chest. Travel it back. Roll it forwards. Travel forwards. Straight back. Traveling. Good shoulder shrug. On, march it up. So, warmed up the shoulders, got everything moving. Let's have a side step. Off you go. Good, arms go up and down. Nice strong arms. Slight bend in the elbow. Waking these shoulders. Working the lats in the back. This is a lateral raise. Probably feel it up here as well though. Good, take it back. Elbows up. Travel it forwards. Take it back. Kick it out. I think we've got a kick on this track. Travel it forwards, standing tall. Take it back. Double kick. And again. Have you been following us on YouTube, I wonder? Or maybe the live sessions are enough. Ready, single kick. To the front with a punch. Travel it forward. Double it up. Good stuff. Single back. To the side. With a little twist. Keep the arms up if you want. Or keep them low. March it up. Ready? We're going to do that V step. Off you go. It's out, out. Thanks for the thumbs up. Tap and change. Ready? Side press. Other side. Change again. Four. Other side. Single. Travel it forwards. March it up. Good. Give me a knee. Travel it back. Arms up if you want to work harder. Travel it forwards. Stay on the spot if you want to make it easier. Double it up. Woohoo! Double again. Back to single. Change to a curl. Hamstring curl. So if you're in the chair, you've got 2 feet forward. You're tapping one back and then the other. Add the arm. Push it out. Little stretch coming in from the waist. Travel it forward. Double it up. Single back. Step it in. And swing. Travel it forward. Change the arms. Push it out. Travel it back. March it up. So you'll see we're moving swiftly from one move to the next because I know that you're more accomplished now. You've been doing this for a while. Most of you, unless there's some newbies. And welcome to the newbies if there are. Take it wide. Ready, press. Here we go, little movements with the arms. Scoop it up, small routine. Double scoop. Reverse. Chest press. Good, we're gonna do this traveling forwards after four. Four, three, ready, single scoop, off you go. Double scoop back. Reverse, travel forward. Chest press, travel back. Okay, we'll do that one more time. Hold it here. Have you got the traveling in? After four, three, travel forward, scoop. Double scoop, travel back. Reverse, travel forward. Chest press, travel back. Excellent, that's one routine. Marching it through. We're going to go for the grapevine. I'll just move over here. Four steps to this side. Let's try just four steps. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Well, it's four counts, really. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Okay, then we're going to step behind in the middle. Step behind, step together. That's all a grapevine is. Then when you've got the footwork, we're going to add some arms. Ready? Watch me. You've done this before, most of you. Out, up, out and down. Dead easy. Good. Hopefully you've got it there. Bet you have. Okay, so this is one more part in our routine. Ready? Walk it forwards. All the way up. So we're going to add them all together and create a routine. Can you remember what it starts with? No, neither can I. Might have to make it up as we go along. Only kidding. Two more of these. March it up. Good. March it wide. Tap toes. Good stuff. Scoop it up. Travel. From the top. Double scoop. Travel back. Reverse. Travel forward. Chest press. Travel back. March it through. V-step, off you go. Strong arms. Chin and sides. Two more. Side press. Chin and legs. Single. Elbow high. Four more single. Push behind. Up the arm. Ooh, slowing down a little bit here. Perfect timing because these back presses are strenuous. If you're doing them properly, squeezing that foot. Double arm. Travel it forward. Side press, travel it back, tap front, and march it up, well done, have a deep breath in, and out, grab yourself a quick drink, it's rather warm, boom, hope you've all had a good weekend, wonder what you've been up to. Good old water, eh? Anybody been booking any holidays? Okay, taking it back to your spot. Take it wide, bit of an interlude now, bit for the waist. Down and up, knees are slightly bent. All the way down the leg. Halfway through. So make sure that shoulder goes right down where the leg is. We don't want it coming forwards. Keep it going, you guys. Oh, it's just going to change that music. But I'll not bother. We've moved on to a better track. So we've got four more. Oh, somebody likes this music, perhaps. and twist to the side. The direction. If you're in the chair, don't worry about keeping your legs still. You will work from the waist if you're in the chair. Good stuff. Two more. And take those feet in slightly, full body. Stretch all the way up. Bend the knees. And again. Now squeeze the butt at the top. I'm just going to come and have a look at the comment there. Oh, Julie White. Hi, Julie. And down you go. Julie might recognise a few of these moves in my routine, as I work with Julie White a lot. And let it go, let it go. Okay then. Are you okay? Revving it up a little bit again. Ready? Tap to the front. Off you go. Width, tap, tap. Travel forwards. To the side. I hope you're joining in, Julie, not just watching. Travel back. Good. Four more on the spot. Ready? Push behind. Four more. Arch it up. March it wide. Ready, tap the toe. You know what comes next. Four more of these. Then we've got that single scoop travel. Off you go. Double scoop travel back. Reverse travel forward. Travel back, chest press. And a march. Good stuff. Okay, ready the V step after four, three, two, off you go. Out, out, strong arms. Ready, tap and change. Last two. Side press. Supporting leg bent. Changing sides. Single. Push back. Great stuff. Ready? Heel dig. Curl it up. Curl. Boom. Travel it forwards. That's why you never look down at your trainers. Okay. Nice music coming up here. Watch it up. We've got that grapevine coming up. We'll get the feet going first. Off you go. Boom. Up the arms. Out and up. Four more. Stretch it up. March it up. Give me a knee lift. Off you go. Travel it forwards. Take the arms up if you wish. Makes it harder. Travel it back. Ready for these doubles? Off you go. It's a double. Really working the top of the thigh. Four counts. Change. Good. Single travel. Keep it here. Then we're going to change to a hamstring curl. Ready, off you go. Push. Travel it back. Squeeze the back of the leg. Double it up. Go. Ready for four counts. Squeeze that hamstring at the back. Change. Single. Come on, Christine. And Julie. Judith and Steve. Apologies if I've forgotten anyone. I don't think I saw Trevor on here before. Seven in. Arms go out. And take it all the way back. All the way forwards. Oh, isn't that feeling good? 2-0. Excellent work. Ready, walk it forwards. I'm back. Two more, then we're going to rework the shin. One more. Ready, lift the heels on the spot. So point those toes down, lift the heels. Add the arms. Good stuff, travel it forwards. Take it wide. Ooh, a little bit dancing mode now. Two hands. Push those hips out to the side. Waking up all the body. I bet you're nice and warm now. Ready, circle round. Really feeling it in that lower back. Just getting a little bit of movement going there through the hips. Other way. Great one, this, if you're feeling a bit stiff. Okay, then what time are we on? We'll have one more quick round, eh? March it up. Thanks for joining us today. Tap the toe. To the side. Push behind. March it up. March it wide. Tap the toe. Ready for the scoop, travel forward. Double scoop back. Reverse the arms, travel. Step it in, chest press. Travel back. March it up. Four more. Then we're onto the V step. Off you go, it's out. Woohoo, nearly there. Ready, changing sides. Wonder what the next track is. That was the love train. Ready, side press. Woo, other side. Single. Oh, nice, easy one to finish, eh? And march it up. Ready for the grapevine after 4, 3, 2, and 1. Off you go. Oh, this is perfect for relaxing too at the end. We'll not do those difficult arms. And one more. Okay, keep it here, side step. Excellent. Deep breath in. And out. One more. Shake it out. Shake out the feet. We're going to have a stretch now. Okay then, so right leg forward, front knee above the ankle, back heel down. Chest lifted. Stretch out the arms to stretch out the back. So we're stretching the calf, stretching the arms. And take the arms up. Bring that back heel in a little. Ready, bend the knees, take the arms up, full body stretch, and down. Again. Well done, other leg. So we're going to do the other stretch. On the other leg, calf stretch. And this time we'll take the arms behind, stretching out the chest. So that back heel's down, chest lifted. Oh, how are you feeling? I hope you're good. Please leave a comment if you wish and follow us on YouTube. You can subscribe so you don't miss a session. Okay, bringing in a little full body stretch. I love this one. One more. Stuff to the front. Circle around, moving the hips, mobilizing the lower back. Other direction. Thanks for joining us. It always makes a difference that you're here. Okay, take those legs out wide. Push the bum back. Ooh, we've got there. We're just stretching the inner thigh. Oh, John. Hello, John. John Gore. Hello there. Nice to have you with us. And changing to the other side. Hello, Rama. Hang on, it's my eyesight. Rawa. Hello, good morning and hi. Okay, bringing it in. Take one arm up, stretch that triceps, elbows high. Just keep those feet moving. Have a seat if you prefer. And the other side. Oh, who else? Hello. Hi, John. It is a good morning, eh? It's a bit blustery, but it's nice and bright. It's not raining. And take one arm across, stretch the shoulders. I was a little bit disappointed. I was waiting for the thunderstorms and I didn't really see very much. On Friday, wasn't it? Yes, Friday. And the other side. Okay then, so we're nearly finished. We've got more classes for you tomorrow. We've got Matty in the morning at 10 o'clock. We've got Heather this afternoon at 3 o'clock. Woohoo, fab workout. Oh, Christine, I'm glad you've enjoyed it and well done on joining the quiz as well. I think you and Judith were both there. Deep breath in and out. Well, hopefully you're nice and warm. If you like, everything's been moved and you're set up nicely for the day, whatever you're doing. I hope you're doing something pleasant. Kicking out those legs and give yourself a round of applause. Well done, everybody. Thanks for joining. Other way. Give all the other participants a good clap. Whee! We're all in this together. So thanks for your time and I'll see you all. I'm not here on Wednesday. We've got somebody else covering the seated class on Wednesday, so I'll see you back here on Monday if I don't see you in the quiz on Friday. Thanks, bye.